Hello, welcome to Casual American English with Amy. Today, we will talk about colors. Watch until the very end. Okay, I will say each color twice. I will say a sentence with the color in it, plus some bonus color information at the end. Orange. Orange. Orange is a color and a fruit. Purple, purple. The rose is purple. Red, red. Red roses are a symbol of passionate love. Pink, pink. The pink flowers are beautiful. Brown, brown. This wood panel is a dark brown color. Yellow, yellow. Lemons are yellow. Green, green. This grass is green. Gray, gray. Gray is a blend or mixture of black and white. Black, black. This black sand sparkles. White, white. These bricks are painted white. Blue, blue. Blue is a calming color. So please click the like button. Okay, pastel colors are any colors that have a softer look to them. These are a few examples. Okay, now we're going to talk about primary colors, secondary colors, and tertiary colors. Primary colors are red, blue, and yellow. Secondary colors are green, orange, and purple. Tertiary colors, yellow, orange, red, orange, red, purple, blue, purple, blue, green, yellow, green. You can mix a lot of colors to make additional tertiary colors. I think that these examples will give you a nice understanding. I'm sure that you know how to mix colors or how color mixing works. We're just working on vocabulary and pronunciation. Metallic colors. They look like metal surface and they have a shiny coating. This is a couple of examples. Colors make many statements without using words. Blue says it's a boy. Pink says it's a girl. Lots of primary colors say we're having a party. Red, I love you. Colors can calm us down, these soft pastel colors. Sports team colors can excite us. Seeing the colors of our country's flag can invoke feelings of pride and love and other things. So please subscribe. Okay, so colors help us daily. So please click the like button. It will help YouTube share my videos with other people, new people. And then please click the subscribe button. It will let YouTube and me know that I should keep making videos. Each video takes me about 6 hours to make and I'm improving each time. So please watch several of my videos. Okay, thank you so much for being here and for sharing me with other people. Because I'm here to help you and your friends and your family. Okay, thank you. Bye for now.